Should be a vent in that room. Leads to a lab, then the reactor.
Like a new form reactor?
It's what these schematics say, yeah.
Where's the new form I asked for?
Oh, we're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of new form survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
Krieger's on a deadline.
So you're gonna tell me whose phone you're looking for?
The Tinkerer's. You gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
Can't believe my uncle's the prowler.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it. Close to the reactor prototype. Need to take these guys out.
Once all the reactor... Don't like being this close to the reactor. The last guy who had this post started hacking up a lung. Wonder how much my insurance covers. Or workers' comp. Knowing Roxxon? Not much. Worth the pay, though. Give him that. And the gear. This lab was supposed to be hit.
Best place to hide them.
Nice work.
Thanks.
Silo's just on the other side of that blast shield. Use that terminal to open it up.
More labs around the city with a new reactor in each one. New form made Rick sick. I need to shut these down.
Focus. Get the phone and get out of there. Reactors below. Powers this whole facility.
Phone's all the way at the bottom. It looks like I need to figure out a way past that fan. And all those guys, too.
Remember what I said. Don't get caught.
Wonder if those contractors... are gonna show up today. clearing this sector.
Calling to make sure you're not hurt, or, you know, dead.
Thanks. Actually, got my uncle here helping me.
The subway worker guy?
Yeah. Turns out, he's also the Prowler. Long story.
Wait, the Prowler? The thief who runs around in purple?
Former thief. We're not partnering. It's just a one-time thing.
Your uncle's the Prowler. That's a lot, man. Like, a lot, a lot.
No. I gotta go, Genki. I'll fill you in later.
To make sure you're not hurt, or, you know, dead.
Thanks. Actually, got my uncle here helping me.
The subway worker guy?
Yeah. Turns out, he's also the Prowler. Long story.
Wait, the Prowler? The thief who runs around in purple?
Former thief. We're not partnering. It's just a one-time thing.
Your uncle's the Prowler. That's a lot, man. Like, a lot, a lot.
I know. I gotta go, Genki. I'll fill you in later.
Trying to shut down cameras and alarms to keep more of them from coming. Break the wires above the fan and it should stop.
Thanks. Gotta disable that fan somehow. gun controls. Dang. I gotta keep him in place somehow. Yes. Now for the wires. Battery needs a charge. Please don't explode. Nice. Okay. Camera, video. Here it is.
Okay. Core dumps a two-person job. You start to override here. I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You've seen me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2...
Man.
That wasn't me!
Industrial sabotage, Rick? Really? No one's gonna care about a few sick people uptown or a dead engineer. You're just the cost of doing business.
No! No, no, no!
I can stop it! I can stop this!
No! No! Rick! Rick, no!
No! Ben! No, look!
Someone else is in there. Find out now.
Rick was trying to save people. And Krieger killed them. I have to finish what they started. Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shooting from where you are?
Why? You got your phone. Now let's leave.
That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Unc. Please. Uncle Aaron?
Fine. I can raise the shield up from here. Let me know when you're ready.
Thanks, Unc.
Again, I feel
it's a little further.
Phone. I can't hold the energy.
Mom, talk to me, kid. You alright?
I feel like I just got dropped out of a plane. But at least the reactor's disabled.
You're almost out.
I really needed that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, kid. I can't get to you before Roxxon does.
Taking you into custody!
Let's go before more of them show up.
Whoa. That was super cool cloaking to. How does it work?
You take the left, I'll take the right. This is bad, Miles. Real bad.
Don't worry. We can take these guys.
Oh, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here. We're both on pretty good short list now.
Get back!
You shouldn't have come here!
Get ready! Through the hole! Hurry!
almost here. Get ready! Through the hole! Hurry! Go! Now!
Surrender! Now!
Get out of here, kid!
Putting him down!
Through the wall! Go!
Advancing! him out!
You need to lay low. Don't trust anybody, and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxanne finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friend... Tinkerer. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm... Protecting New York is my job.
Use Finn. Tell her you want to join the underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
No, she's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone. Like you're being stupid now.
If I told her the truth...
I told your dad the truth. I thought he had my back. Hoped he would. He's my brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family. You know what you have to do.
Okay, I should call Finn. No, no. I've got time to check on the city. Yeah.
Miles, you know how many followers you've gained since the app went live? It's crazy. And I've been running some numbers, and I know you said no to ads before, but maybe we could reconsider?
No.
Right. No, of course not. I'm just saying. So did you find Finn's phone?
Yeah, but, it melted after I absorbed energy from a new form reactor.
What? How are you not dead?
Felt like it was for a minute there. But then I released all the energy in kind of a mini-explosion. Luckily, I didn't bring down the whole lab.
Man, I gotta start taking notes on all your new powers. So, what's the plan now?
Uncle Aaron thinks I should tell Finn I want to join the underground. Then I could take the new form so she doesn't use it for... whatever.
Whoa, like, lie to her face?
Yeah, but I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Don't say a pros and cons list.
A pros and cons list, exactly.
I gotta make a move, man.
I guess. Well, good luck. Call if you need me.
friends. Apparently, Mr. Jameson heard that I'm, and I am quoting his producer here, a Spider-Man stan. So now he's demanding I debate him. Jameson is a trained debater, and he's an accomplished journalist. So even if I'm right, that doesn't mean I can win. Sometimes it's not about the truth, it's about being the one who talks the most, or the loudest. But look, this debate is going to happen. I couldn't live with myself if I didn't try, and hey, maybe we'll all learn something. Next week, I'll post an edited version of the debate with Triple J, with the full transcript on my blog. But until then, remember to invest in blue light filters if screens give you headaches. Bye!
Okay, I gotta do it. Call Finn, get her to let me in the underground.
Nice to be back on the outside.
Hey, Miles. You okay?
Yeah. Why would you say that?
Oh, I saw the news about your mom's rally.
We're fine. Do you have time to get coffee, maybe?
I can make time. There's the place on Edison, near Fisk. Yeah.
Hey, sorry. Bad service. Do you have time to grab coffee with me?
I can make time. There's a place on Edison, near Fisk Tower. They don't do foam art, but people don't take pictures of their lattes, so worth it.
Okay, meet you there. Okay, halfway into infiltrating a dangerous group of criminals. Cool, cool. Thieves are targeting Harlem businesses. Might be the same guys who went after Tails. You sell something nice, like stickers or pizza.
Come here.
Got you now!
Yeah.
You're dead! Not doing me like that, kid!
Weapons, Spider-Man style. Cops will want this for evidence. Hope they don't mind webs. Starving. And I didn't bring my wallet.
Spider-Man, hey, I'm Caleb. Good to meet you. Saw your mural at Teo's.
Oh, that's the other guy. But I'm still here to help.
Every business on this block's had inventory stolen over the last few weeks. Paper products, kits, sanitizers. We're all local. We can't swallow a loss like that.
Did you report it?
Sure, but no one's taking us seriously. Camille. She runs the restaurant next door. Decided to look into it herself. Went down to the shipping center that supplies all of us.
I'll meet her there, see if I can help.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Good to have you looking out for us.
Genki, I'm looking into some robberies on Harlem's main strip. Caleb's Clean Cuts and Panafuerte.
Oh, I love Panafuerte. Did you try the arepas?
I can't eat before I do intense superheroing. It's kind of like pool rules.
Right, totally. So, what's the plan?
Track down the stolen inventory, find out who did it, see if it's connected to the guys who robbed Tails' bodega.
Sounds good. I'm on call for tech, map, and thinking through problem support.
That's the shipping center that supplies Caleb's block.
cops? What's going on?
Witness said a woman was stuffed in a trunk after arguing with some ex-con types. We got an ID?
From an Oscorp cam. Camila Vasquez owns Panafuerte in Harlem.
Oh my god. They kidnapped Camila. I had to try and find her. But cops won't like me interfering. Maybe if I get a look at the clues.
I haven't seen the other Spider-Man,
this is an active crime scene. Back off or I'll take you in for obstruction.
I need to make myself harder to spot.
You've been working a lot of-
Spider-Man, get out of here!
Leaving! Or not.
Spider-Man, what the-
I was just going.
Get out of here! I won't tell you again!
Okay, okay.
We told you to stay away.
All right, leaving for real.
Spider-Man, get out of here!
Leaving, or not.
Spider-Man, what the?
I was just going. Camila definitely fought back. Need to figure out where they took her. Dude's in the way. Parking garage receipt. Chinatown. Okay. But where in Chinatown? Need to get that guy to move. Get a look at that clue. Jacket from David's Complete Auto Repair. Someone dropped it when they peeled out. Hey, you know where I could find David's Complete Auto Repair?
There's 12 of them in Manhattan.
Any in Chinatown?
Yep. Sending you the address.
Chinatown. A woman matching our Vic's description. Seen in an alley. Let's move.
Hey, Spider-Man. Any leads on our inventory?
Yeah. The guys who stole it? I think Camila caught them in the act. They kidnapped her.
What? You're sure?
Positive. I'm on my way to help her.
Good thing you came by when you did, Spider-Man. Thank you.
Way more than you do, Underground.